OES, Oceania Esports. As you can see, it's a majority of Australian drivers. Don't know what that bottom flag is. If anyone likes to tell me, that'd be good. We could find out, but I'm a lazy ass today. Anyway, we're here at Spain. Got short quali with 33 laps. Half 50%, that is. This is my full-time seat, full-time part-time seat. Driving Red Bull. Had two races today in a US Texas league. Go and have a look at them. It's on my channel. Came 8th and 7th. There's a little hyena in the background. That's my 6-year-old. Righto, so we're late. Not sure what we're waiting for. Okay, race will be delayed for 15 minutes. Are you serious? Well, look at that. If no one else comes, all I've got to do is finish the race and I'm in the points. Oh, here they come. Wow. 15.
Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not always be in the same place. Okay, it's pretty quiet on track. We should consider getting out there now. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track.
That's how it should be done. Park ferme is bullshit. You should be able to come in, change your car or tune your car how you want.
Thank you.
112. Wow.
So our best lap so far is a 1:09.
Two and a half seconds off. Wow. Second run, but let's do it. 72.4.
Our best lap so far is a 1:13.5.
Oh, we just had a new quickest qualifier. Oh, just missed him. Here we go, can Magic Shot do it? This is his last opportunity. Oh no. Back end went a little bit there. Okay, we'll...
Okay. Early.
Turn the heat. That off. So I'm starting 10th on the grid today, tonight. A little bit windy there, it looks like. Trees are moving quite large. It said wasn't going to be raining, but now it is. Dumbasses.
Thank you.
Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Alec, out, please. See, now that's fucked the whole race. At 7 o'clock, yes. I will restart this.